The advanced track system in Ford vehicles is actually the other name for the traction control system. And when you see the advanced track, a warning error message, you see the traction control warning light in your dash. So in most cases, you will see the service advanced track when there is a problem with the ABS sensor in one of the ABS sensors in one of the four wheels of your car. And in this case, you will see the ABS light, traction control light, and also the service advanced track. What you need to do in this case, you need to take an OBD2 scanner, plug it in the OBD2 port of your car, and identify which exactly wheel is malfunctioning, and then you can replace the ABS sensor, which is pretty easy job in a Ford Fusion. But sometimes this advanced track can be the reason of the voltage problem in your vehicle, and in this case it's much harder to find the actual reason, and I would recommend you start with the battery, so make a load test. So provide your battery with the load test and identify if the battery is okay, if it holds the voltage when you give some load. There is a load tester in any car parts shop. You can borrow it even for free and check the battery. Or alternatively, there is a problem with the connection. And for the Ford Fusion, it's pretty common to have these problems with connections on the battery cables. The battery wires may be broken, and you need to inspect them really carefully. Also, if there is the corrosion on the battery cables, battery connections, you need to clean this corrosion. Or maybe even if this car is older than 8-10 years old, you may need to replace the battery cables. The Ford Fusion is known for the corroded battery cables when it comes to 10 years old or something, and you will get the high resistance on these connections, and the electrical system of your car will not work properly. Other than that, the service advanced track warning can also be triggered by a lot of different things that can trigger the traction control problems in your Ford Fusion. For example, low tire pressure will trigger this, because this changes the radius of the wheel a little bit, and the sensors will feel that something is wrong with the speed of that wheel. Also, the ABS module glitching may be the reason for the advanced track message, or the steering wheel angle sensor problem can cause this warning, because for the traction control to work properly, the computer needs to know the position of the steering wheel, and if the steering wheel sensor is broken, there is no way the traction control may work, so advanced track will not be working. Also, somehow the brake switch can affect this, so the broken brake switch can cause advanced track service advanced track message on the Ford Fusion's dash. And it's quite easy to identify. You just need the OBD2 scanner, and it will give you the codes responsible for the switch or some sensor problem that you have in your Ford Fusion. And also, it's not that common, but sometimes it may happen that the engine problems will cause this service advanced track warning in your Ford Fusion, and the problems like the throttle position sensor problem, or maybe the air filter is absolutely clogged and there is a problem with getting air inside the engine. So in these cases, you may see if the car is absolutely poorly serviced, this may be the reason for this warning.